Mongolia, and we're headed to the coldest capital city on the planet to find out if it's skateable.
Well, the smog's so thick you can barely breathe, and it's about 15 degrees outside. But everywhere we go, somebody's asking to try my skateboard, so it's only a matter of time before we uncover the state of skateboarding in Mongolia. We're here in Ulaanbaatar, and we're gonna do a little bit of skating. Here's a friend that I just met on the street. Could you introduce yourself?
Hi, my name is Baysaa. I'm from Mongolia. I'm a skater here at Ulaanbaatar. I have been skating for about 4 years, and I'm gonna take you some skate spots.
Cool.
When I started skating, there were few pretty good skateboarders. I learned the kickflip, I think, in a week with their help. So that of the coming generation has a big chance to become a pro skater because we can teach them how to do these tricks. And maybe in the 5 years, me and my friends, skaters who are skating now, will be pretty good skaters, so we are working on it. And kids who are skating now has a big chance to become a pro skater, and they are learning tricks very fast. And first day ollie, second day show it, then kickflip, and then backside flip, then frontside flip. That's so sick. I wasn't like that. Not a skateboard since changed a lot. Yeah, there's my school. I'm not going to go up to school, so just go up skate.
Alright.
Pollution in Ulaanbaatar is fucking very bad, but still breathable, so it's not a problem. If you love a skateboard, so it's not a problem. Some of the challenges Mongolian skateboarders usually face is Ulaanbaatar city's road is ruined, and when you finally found a very good top spot and want to skate, but road is fucking ruined, many cracks, and it's the problem. Second of all, we have no more squares to skate. We have some popular good skate spots, but people act like they are opened up the square and area which we usually skate. That's the problem, and some of the government is telling our three good spots already, so just leave us these spots. Okay, let me land this trick and go to the next spot.
All right, let's do it. How's the city changed since you were young?
Yeah, Ulaanbaatar has changed a lot. When I was a kid, there was no building such as Shangri-La and Blue Sky and Central Tower. These buildings are pretty high, and that seems to me, I mean abroad. Not only Mongolia is growing pretty fast, but also politicians are being rotted by corruption is fucking sad thing. There is such as things, good side or bad side. So Ulaanbaatar has changed a lot. That's good. Yeah.
We just got an invite from the Mongolian Skateboard Association to check out one of their social media skateboard challenges. Now this NGO throws like normal skate contests and go skate day events, but they also throw some challenges unlike any kind of skateboard event I've ever seen. So just say the kind of challenge that you're doing.
My name is Tenuun. I'm a skateboarder. Now I'm doing a challenge. For the contest, I need to eat 3 cakes while I'm skating around the Sukhbaatar Square 5 times. And that's all.
Okay. Cool, let's do it. Shit out of me. But I was really surprised to find so many good skate spots, and it doesn't seem like people even really care when you skate stuff. I mean, you can skate the police station, you can skate government buildings, and they just kind of watch you and nobody says anything. I was a little scared at first to even skate spots until I ran into Baysaa here and he showed me this is totally not a problem. People don't care. There's stuff to skate everywhere and people are cool with it. Hello? I don't know, where are we?
I don't want to talk about it.
How do you see the skate scene in like 5 years from now?
I imagine like in 5 years, Mongolian skateboard things will be changed slightly different. Because skating now is pretty good. So, and I think in 5 years we can get a log skate shop and the park, so kids who are interested in skateboarding will be pretty happy because kids who are interested in skateboarding come to ask me kind of things. How could you jump over this thing? How could you flip your bar? Did you glow your shoe with the bar? Oh, she's old. That's real funny. But if you get a log skate shop and park, kids who are interested in skateboarding will be able to buy a skateboard with the lowest price in Mongolia, and so I hope we will get a skateboard park and skate shop in 5 years.
And taking apart my board so I don't have to carry this thing back through the airport because I just barely got the thing here. So you can see there's a lot of good spots here, and just because I'm an old dude who can't jam on the streets that well anymore doesn't mean that you shouldn't come here and do it, because you're gonna have a blast. People were more than friendly, even in areas where people were hurting for money. Everybody was super, super nice, and I'm very grateful to be lucky enough to come here. And if you should ever have the chance to visit this part of the world, you should take it. Thanks for showing us around. We'll see you next time.
See you next time. Cheers.